I'm Yvonne de Celis coming to you today on YDCtv. It is Tuesday. It is March 5th and it is 6:11 p.m. I have a good one. I'm hoping you think so too. Actually, this is a good two. Actually, this is a couple of different things that I have for you. I'm going to incorporate a couple of things into this. I am going to have to move this temporarily, but this is about the tap. I've done this one before, the temporal tap, but I'm adding to this one for you. So this is doing the tap, but combining it with working with your solar plexus chakra. And your solar plexus chakra is right here, right at the bra level or underneath your pecs. But what we're going to do first is we're going to tap away the negativity, bring in some positivity, and then we'll open that up a little more with the sacral chakra. The first thing you want to do is start off on the left side. I don't know if you can tell that this is the left, but you want to tap around the ear. So I'm going to just move this temporarily. I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do first, and then I'm going to move these so you can see. I'm going to tap on the left side, and I'm going to say the negatives into the left. You say your positives into the right side. So that's what I'm going to do here. So that's how I'm going to start off. Sorry if this is making excess noise. But what you want to do is start off here. So hang on. So you tap to the left ear. So I'm not letting finances worry me anymore. I'm not going to worry about not having money. I'm not going to worry about not being worthy of it. I know that I am worthy, so I'm not worrying about finances anymore. I'm not going to stress about a lack of money. I don't have a lack of money. I am worth it. Okay, so that's on the left side, and then on the right side it's I am worth it. I'll be fine. Everything is okay. Everything's going to work out. When you're done doing your negatives on the left and your positives on the right, the next thing to do is to open your solar plexus chakra. So you start off right here, bring your fingers together right underneath your pecs, underneath the bra line, and just picture yourself opening up a flower and just pulling it all the way across. And just do this at least three times. And as you're doing this, do the breathing too. Reiki breathing ideal is inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. If you can't do that comfortably, then just breathe deeply, but whatever's most comfortable. So again, I'm going to stand up for this. So, and one more time. And hopefully when you do that, you'll feel either a pressure shift or a temperature shift. And one other chakra I just wanted to show you. So the solar plexus chakra is right underneath the bra line. The heart chakra, this is something that can help you if you're feeling really depressed or mournful. If you find yourself feeling very sad, very unhappy, try this out. Just put your hands in the center of your heart chakra. And again, just imagine you're pulling a flower open and just rake across the chest. And do it again. And one more time. And then when you're done, just rub your hands together and shake them out. So that is my energy medicine exercise for today. I'm going to try to put this up on my YouTube channel today. If it doesn't go up today, it will go up tomorrow, which would be Wednesday, March 6th. But hopefully it'll be up there sometime tonight. Anyway, I will be back in a few days. As always, please leave comments down below. Leave me a like, a dislike, whatever you want to do. If you can subscribe to my channel, that would be wonderful. There should be a button on the bottom right of your screen where you can just click subscribe and you can do it for free, and that'll notify you on YouTube whenever I make changes. Not every single time, just on occasion. It'll only tell you every single time if you click the bell. After you click the word subscribe, a little bell will show up, but if you click that bell, you'll get notified every time I do something. And to be honest, I don't recommend that because YouTube will bug you a lot. Anyway, though, thank you as always for coming. Namaste, peace and light, and I will be back in a few days. Thank you once again. Take care. Bye-bye. Peace and light.